This is Game Design 1. We do video game projects. We do some board games. We play tabletop RPGs. We're discussing game mechanics, how games work. We're applying that into their design. We're playing with other people. I really want to give students the ability to explore the medium of games in many different ways.
Not too many schools have game design like minors or certificates yet, so I wanted to give it a shot, and this is kind of like the introductory class. One of the first things we did was kind of make like a platformer game, so think of maybe Mario. I made like a space themed one, and I just experimented with like the gravity mechanics.
I was hoping to see if game design, game development could be a possible career for me. I really am into psychology and like learning how people learn. Seeing how game designers have been able to teach the game subtly and nudge the player in the right direction, that's what really interests me the most.
The other core component of my class is teaching people how to teach their game so that players can start and start enjoying themselves immediately rather than having to go through hours of painstaking labor to understand what the game's all about, because at that point, they'll stop playing. Games in general are all about allowing people to experiment, to explore, to fail and try again. And so both playing games and designing games is all about getting better in a kind of a safe space where you're having fun, you're doing it collaboratively in a social environment. Game design is a medium for people to get better at expressing themselves.